and this is the process of the mother order started following, which is what typically a burger follows worldwide. And one line the burger was being made, which we all eat in McDonald's, and the other line the vada pav was being done. So somewhere people add the question that vada pav, can it become burger? He said, if McDonald's says it can become burger, what is that? And they are only doing it. And that's the whole game change. So it's a dulan, it's a saathukya artwork item from Banaki. In refrigerator tradition, and this is how it became what a Unilever's Lux, Lifebuoy and Nirmata soap hota hai, ya Colgate ka paste hota hai. So this is what is required in the food business. If you want to scale it up and take it to the next level. Batch number one, great experiment. You can't create a brand where the chef says, I am absent. मैं चाइनीज है तो नेपाली को बिठा दिया और फ्राइड राइस बना दिया. इफ समबडी समथिंग गोस रॉन्ग, इफ समथिंग गोस रॉन्ग, यू हैव दी बैच नंबर एक्सपायरी डेट. ट्रैक जस्ट टू ट्रैक द फूड इन एवरी ब्रिटानिया बिस्किट देयर इज अ ट्रैकिंग सिस्टम, इन एवरी कोलगेट पेस्ट देयर इज अ ट्रैकिंग सिस्टम, इन एवरी लाइफबॉय सोप देयर इज अ ट्रैकिंग सिस्टम. इफ फूड हैज टू बी अ ब्रांड, दिस ट्रैकिंग सिस्टम हैज टू बी. We not only have it here, the Punjab ke farmer to kahan se aayega, udhar tak jayega. That's the next level of supply chain that goes ahead. This is how the goalie goes from here to all over India now, wherever we are going. We have to do some innovation at store level, frying antiquity temperature protocol. Because bada agar sara pan bana hai, bahar se brown ho jata hai, andar se nala rehta hai, minus. So we started doing temperature control with IIT engineers. 90 का विस्कोसिटी ऑफ द बेसन उतना स्टैंडर्ड है स्टैंडर्ड है. So I felt in a food brand especially the product has to be the first that we have to attack. We have attacked that. The difference is this. So लोगों को सिर्फ ये टाइल दिखता है. So टाइल और यूनिफॉर्म पहने से मैकडॉनल्ड नहीं होता है. The entire backend has to be taken care of. Most of the people who came into food business, उन्होंने स्टील का इक्विपमेंट डाला, उन्होंने यूनिफॉर्म पहनाया and we did a big brand, they did franchising, they did advertisement. I shouldn't name, but maybe Chennai, Delhi mein chain tha Doza Plaza. And suddenly it happened, franchising ko bolne laga 30% royalty de do. Kya de do? 30% royalty de do. What do you give the franchisee as? He gives him a formula. So then my maa ke paas bhi Doza ka formula hai. I change Doza Plaza into Doza King. And he stops giving royalty. Are you with me? Full business, unless you control that product, that guy will say 30% royalty kis ki liya. To ka dusra ka formula diya na tumko, theek hai kaise tumhara formula nahi chahiye, main mother's formula apply kar. And then he said 30% kaise tumhare rank mein nahi hai. So this is the most important. Ready for scale up, nobody knew us, but vada pav as powerful as Amitabh Bachchan. We just had to go, people said when we went to investors, koi janta hai. So we just had to go near Transform Media building, somebody was smoking a cigarette, so bola aisa aisa vada pav ko story hai, why don't you come over to Kalyan. He said, tomorrow morning, open the newspaper. That's the kind of thing. No PR, no expenditure on advertising, marketing. Most of the media covered you like anything. You just have to go ahead. But this is important. At the starting stage, the brand building most probably happens to the PR exercise. We didn't do any amount of PR, not a single amount of money spent. But Vada Pav, the name is very important. You tell somebody Mahatma Gandhi is going to come here, the people will come in. That's the kind of potential that name Vada Pav. Everywhere the media covered us, from channels to everything, it all came here. Fundraising was not a big problem. A lot of people, a lot of students. We picked up a few people, put up there a lot of stores, brand stores. Goli Vada Pav. Mumbai, we said we will do. There are the investors pushed saying that, 3 months, 300 dukaan aap daal sakte ho kya? That's the kind of thing. Subhiksha was putting, Reliance was putting, Big Bazaar was putting those days. We found real estate in Mumbai, very costly. But as an entrepreneur in Germany, sab ke liye solution. One night we were walking, कहाँ दुकान डालेगा, 1 लाख का बड़ा, 1.5 लाख का बड़ा, कौन आएगा मुंबई, वो वेरी कॉस्टली. We found this Harika,